from overnight. One man is dead and another hurt during a shooting in Milwaukee. This happened near 46 and Burleigh just after 11:30 last night. Investigators tell 12 News officers in the area heard shots and found a 47-year-old and a 43-year-old who'd been shot. The 47-year-old died at the scene. The other man is in the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. No suspects are in custody.